My favorite technique is probably triangle. I find it to be most effective. I've used it in competition. I enjoy teaching the triangle. There's a lot of different aspects, little tips and tricks in the triangle that if you don't have, won't be an effective submission. So I enjoy the triangle because of its the little points that it has, and it's my favorite submission. To me, a brown belt means all the time, all the time that I've spent on the mat and in competition. It just shows to me, it means that I've worked hard and I'm confident. It adds a confidence in my daily life that I accomplished something, that I could defend myself if I needed to on the street. A brown belt just means that, that I've dedicated my life or part of my life to something that's important to me and keeps me healthy. And a brown belt, it really means a lot to me. And I'm looking forward to sharing it with my children and everybody on the mat. I enjoy it. Jiu Jitsu to me, what does it mean to me? It means a lot of different things, a lot of different little things. It means a place where I can come and get together with training partners that I enjoy spending time with, my instructor. It's a place that Jiu Jitsu means, I come and I have a good time. I exercise my body and my mind. And then when I take it up to another level, I can compete. I can't explain what it means to me because it's so big and it's so, it's everything in my daily life outside, my work and my family life. I learn things in on the mat that I can take outside and use in my daily life, and it means a lot.
No, Go on, Neil. Kick him out. Kick him out. Look for the roll.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful. Keep going. Keep rolling. To the single. All the way. Yes. Keep turning.
Follow him up, Neil. Follow him up.
Yeah, control that leg. Control that leg. Twist it.
Keep going, Neil.
Go,
Neil.
You see it.
Use our feet. Push pull.
Nice. Do that.
Throw the head in, you got free hands. Awesome.
Watch the roll. There we go. Keep going. Move your hip out.
There it is.
Reverse.
Oh, reverse.
Okay, you got that arm.
There it is.
Right there.
Straight arm.
Take it. Stay in position.
Just get all yours.
Just get that.
One move.
Right there.
Nice.
Awesome.
I can't explain what it means to me because it's so big and it's so, it's everything in my life and it means a lot.
I'd like to introduce Neil Thompson as a brown belt in Brazilian Jiu Jitsu.
Yeah.